We live in a world full of life, color, beauty. But for some reason, it's apparently not good enough for humanity. Scientists believe that the human race will be extinct in no more than 100 years due to overcrowding, declining resources, and climate change. All things caused by humanity itself. This collection doesn't only portray the future, but also reflects on the past, the pieces that mock the animals that have gone extinct due to humanity. Animals like the Tasmanian tiger that went extinct in 1936 due to being hunted and killed by humans. And the quagga that went extinct in 1978 also due to being hunted and killed by humans. But thanks to new technology, the quagga was able to make a comeback and was brought back to life in 1984. But who will be there to revive us when we need it? If we don't make immediate changes to our way of living, extinction is inevitable. We still have time to fix the damage we have done to the world, but we must act now. Humanity must now depend on their own species to, for once, not only rely on working for money to survive, but to work on making this world healthy again, so the generations to come can survive along with the world. This planet isn't just our home. It's home for millions of species in which we share the world with. And we aren't just dooming ourselves. Our selfish nature has now doomed every living creature on Earth. Humanity is beautiful, powerful, stupid, greedy, catastrophic, a real foe to the world, and soon to be extinct.